hottest engine conversions right now in the Aussie streetcar scene is the GM LSA factory supercharged V8, currently found in the HSV GTS. Steve's Holden VK Commodore has recently undergone this modification. The 6.2-litre engine is added by an APS spec Howard's camshaft, a 12 PSI pulley upgrade, and a TCE 3500 RPM stall converter backed by a Powerglide transmission. On pump E85 fuel, the combo is good for around 415 kilowatts to the wheels. Steve's best time to date is at 10.12 on street radials, and Steve was hoping to better that on a hot day out at Heathcote Raceway.